take a trip to make it.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Kinky Callum tipped $3. I love Islam and their culture. Woman with turban. Woman with turban.
Good.
Woman with turban. Woman with turban. Woman with turban.
When I was in Morocco, actually hearing the call to prayer, it was quite lovely.
Woman with turban. Woman with turban.
Very, very peaceful.
Woman with turban. 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 Woman with turban.
Don't even wear turban.
Woman with turban. Woman with turban. Woman with turban.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Brady, what is fishy, fishy with bats?
$3. It's coming home.
For Christ's sake, my house has been blown up. Spent most of the stream building this. And now I've got a bloody basement. I'm not pissed off. I've got no fucking water. Like one of you is going to be trolling me or something. This is pissing me off. To rebuild the whole sodding wall now. Idiots. Bloody idiots.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Lenny's spirit tipped $3. Gay up you lot. Callum didn't take enough care of me and now I'm in dog heaven with the other rats people call pets.
Lenny is not dead. I would never let Lenny die. Just spent over a grand on the bloody vets making sure that he's all right. He's not going to die. Well, one day he is. And I don't know how I'm going to bloody cope with that, but hopefully that was time soon. Believe what's happened to my house. Right. Thanks.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Jaxa tipped $3.
Jaxa.
Yup, girl. Yeah, it's good to be back, mate. A1 and Malkin told me you were on Dark Souls a bit ago. Would love to give you a bit of help if you needed. Man, I got back into streaming every now and then. So just thought
help.
I would pop in as I saw you were live. Smile.
Yeah, mate, that'd be awesome. I'll, I've got your Discord, have I? Can I message you there? If not, maybe send me a whisper on Twitch. Let me know the best way to contact you. We'll absolutely organise that. I definitely, definitely need some help. I'm rubbish. Absolutely rubbish.
Let me hear you say yeah!
Right. Edible chicken tipped $3. Fucking eat it much shed, mate.
I don't have a shed. I'm not making a shed. But this could be on bloody grand designs. I'm making a habitable, lovely house
that
out of natural
TTS
materials.
Plays. I am furiously stroking my cock to your fat head and...
Don't.
Let me hear you say
it's
yeah.
Not a mod shed. This is fashionable. Middle class people would bloody love this now.
$3. Stop skipping my donos. Callum, let's be honest, you're not 6 foot five. You have said in the past you're 6 foot two. Also, I think you are a weak, smelly tic tac, and I could beat you in a fight.
That is the end of the Delphos. Don't put any more on now. There will absolutely be something habitable about this. It's going to be a lovely, lovely house. I did say I was 6 foot three once, never 6 foot two. That was a point when I was trying to downplay my great height and not come across as intimidating. That's actually accurate, because if you measure me at the end of the day, I probably would be closer to 6'3 than 6'5, because you each lose about 2 inches off your height in the day as your spine compresses. Basic biology. Hovering at my nice little game. Unbelievable. You'll see. I'm not going to prove it. I'm not going to bloody bang on about it. You see, one of the videos involves me literally measuring myself that I've been meaning to for the longest time. Really blends in with the surroundings. Kevin McLeod, Grand Designs man, he'd love this. He'd appreciate the idea behind this. He'd be like, oh, really nice architecture, Cal. That's really unobtrusive. You can barely tell it's there, yet you made yourself a really solid, nice house. Kev would understand. Taking a lot of materials, but I tell you what, they're all local. Again, the middle classes would love that. They love local stuff. Locally sourced materials. I'm literally walking a step away and harvesting what I need to build my house. It's there's a word for it. There's a process, but there's a better word for it than process. Autonomous? No, I don't know what the word I want is, but Kevin McLeod would know. Kevin McLeod would appreciate it. I actually quite like this song in the beginning of it, but almost certain it's going to turn filthy again. Filling in nicely. I'm going to need a few more to finish this. Not a problem though, because I'm sourcing my... I can't even get dominoes in my own house. I'm going to get some random person dominoes. Bloody love of dominoes right now. I only come to St. Helens. Like a 30 minute walk for me, 20 minute walk. Go up there and meet them. It's too far. Cold by the time I get back. Look at that. You wouldn't even know it was here. It's like a hobbit home or something. That is lush. That is bloody lush. I wanted to make that. Where's my door gone? I'm gonna take some of this sand. Make a few windows or whatnot. Oh shit, that breached. Luckily not called breached, but it has breached it nonetheless. Right, I'm going to make myself a lovely birch door. And how do I make glass? I think I've got to make another furnace, haven't I? Put the door on. There she is. Yeah, I haven't done the lighting yet, and I've obviously someone has sabotaged my floor, so I've got to fill in that in the basement area. But it's bloody watertight, isn't it? No one's getting in or out now. I How do I make it furnace? I need loads of stone, don't I? Oh shit. I need stone to make it furnace, I think. That's right. It's been not great at the recipes, but did my bloody best. Just want to finish my house off. There we go. Furnace has been made. The house is pretty well, well not complete, but functional now. Functional. I want it there like that. Looks stupid. I'll smash it. Give me my furnace. Pop it in the corner. Facing it. Right. There we go. We've got a lovely house. We've got glass being made, so improvements can be made next time. I will make some lighting and torches in the next stream we do on this. Reset the spawn point, and we've got a lovely rustic. What do you call it? Well, I guess it's a villa, not a mansion, like a villa. It's sustainable as well. Sustainably made. Smash it. Right, massive thank you to you all for being here. Thank you so much for your support. You are legends. I'm sorry it's been a bit of a mental strain. But hopefully, I'll see you all again tomorrow.